I'm Dave Asprey, CEO and founder of Bulletproof, and I'm here at Bulletproof Labs Alpha on Vancouver Island, where I test all sorts of weird new technologies for tracking, monitoring, and improving human performance. And yes, that includes coffee, but it goes into all sorts of other technologies that help us be better human beings. And believe it or not, you might not be as good at something as you think, something you do every single day, and that thing is sleep. It turns out that we have an epidemic of lack of quality sleep. And what happens is people go to bed, they have a fitful night's rest, they wake up and they just aren't recovered the way they're supposed to recover. This was happening to me. So I dug in really deep on how does our biology get impacted by sleep and how do I know I'm doing it right? And this led to me writing one of the first blog posts ever about how to hack your sleep, how to take active control of the quality of your recovery. And I discovered a lot of things over the years, some based on research from universities, some based on my own weird observations. Things like, should you take collagen protein or raw honey or brain octane oil before you go to bed, or maybe none of the above, because it's different for different people. And I tested all of those. And I looked at the lighting in your room. I even looked at the color of the glasses you wear and found I could double my deep sleep when I wore the right kind of glasses. It ended up starting a company called True Dark based on that knowledge. For me, the Holy Grail was a ring. And I found a company called Oura that makes a ring that tracks not just the quality of my sleep, not just how much deep sleep, not just how much REM sleep I'm getting, but actually how recovered I'm getting through something called heart rate variability, which has been one of the core technologies in the field of biohacking on the Bulletproof website. I'm really excited to know I can go to sleep with a ring on. I don't have to think about it. And when I wake up, I get a very accurate report of, did I do it right last night? Did that cross-country trip on an airplane affect my sleep? Did I drink coffee after 2 p.m.? And what are the other things that make my biology work better? Figure out how to know if your sleep is good, because once you know how you're doing, you can improve. Otherwise, you're basically shooting in the dark.